Firstly, I'd like to ask you a question. Which do you think is more powerful, me or the latest state-of-the-art North West Water air truck? Silly question, really, which is why, rather than me unhook the Bowser, pushing it into position, risking the chance of serious injury to my back, I'm going to let the air truck take the strain. Okay, lads? Once safely in position, the stabilisers should be lowered and made secure. Then the handbrake should be applied, the wheels chocked if on a steep incline, the jockey wheel put into position, and the pin removed.